How far are you willing to go to get what you want?
If you help me get Sarah back, I promise you, just tell me what you want, I'll give it to you.
What will it take to conquer?
I shoot one bullet and this whole building blows up.
Welcome to a world of deceit.
Pregnant. Who are you calling Tibet? Who is Tibet?
Don't, I did not come.
Hey! Please.
Don't please touch me. Please. Don't touch me.
Mischief.
I'll take care of you. I'll take care of you.
Okay. Don't tell me you knew this all this time and you just kept quiet.
A world where nothing is what it appears to be.
That is your apartment.
Come on, this is serious, but now of course it is my apartment.
This is Chebet. Not I don't know Sebastian or whatever.
They call it sibling rivalry.
I can't believe this. My sister. My own sister.
But this time, it has gotten a little too far. And all hell is breaking loose.
What do you want from me?
Nothing, of course.
What do you think? I'm here to joke or something.
Oh my god.
What?
Tell me I'm dreaming. Tell me I am dreaming.
What? No,
wait,
it can't
wait.
Go down like this.
What are you going to do about
you
it?
You just wait and see.
Masha, don't do anything stupid.
Hey! Listen here, you don't know me. You do not know me at all. You have no clue and absolutely no idea the kind of person that I am.
What you did was wrong. Sleeping with a woman old enough to be your mother.
You think I'm crazy or something? Sleeping with my sister was a setup?
Welcome to the world of deception.
Men are dogs and you don't get it.